Hello folks, welcome to gameplay of the 2023 US Open Championship on PGA Tour 2K23. This is the third major of the year here, and they'll be playing in Los Angeles, California, or just outside of it. I don't know if it's just outside. I think it's in Los Angeles. So yeah, this is our first time they've ever played in this course, and first time they ever played in Los Angeles. So yeah, this is the course I found there, Los Angeles North. Of course, they'll be playing the North course. It's made by a PithyDoctorG, and it's a par 70 course, 7,400 yards, firm greens, firm fairways, mid-fast greens, speeds, and this one is unique here. Why is it unique? It has three par fives on here, and there's five par threes on here. Par fives are 1, 8, and 14. Par threes are 4, 7, 9, 11, and 15. So yeah, that's a pretty unique course. Of course, that all adds up to 70 there. And of course, since this rotates over, we'll go with the Sunday hole locations. Five tees to choose from. We'll go with the furthest gold tees, and we're gonna play as the defending champion, Matthew Fitzpatrick. There, of course, he won in the country club up in Massachusetts last year, so we'll play as him there. Hopefully we'll post a good score. Maybe, hopefully. Right, so this course, it's pretty much what you expect. It's a pretty accurate rendition of what the course will look like in the US Open. Only downside of it is there's no crowd out there, but that's all right. So it took me long enough to get a swing out of it. And having problems with the controller. I think you noticed that the nose has been kicking to the right there, so hopefully, I know it's, Jesus Christ, it's getting bad. I need to get a new controller. Let's see about this. I might need a All right, par 5 hole, birdie, good start. Now the par threes, couple of par threes, they're like there could be some drivable par fours on here. So yeah. I think this might do here. Shot. I don't have to use the with the 5 wood there. I'll just have to take what we get here. It's gonna be an interesting one. Knock that in there. All right, should we go this route or? I guess so. Jeez. No. Okay, we need. Wind's gonna blow, so I should roll back here. There we go. That's what we need. Roll back a little too much there, but that's okay. Yeah, there's a little hill there. Let's see if we can knock this in. Could have been close if I would have hit it harder. For sure. This might reach. Crap. Surprised I didn't even reach. I guess that wind kind of. Oh, how about that? Nothing gets the round going. Oh, that's what we needed. Dead straight. All right. Let's see about this. it's going to be long, I think. Yeah. Let's get it on the green there. That's all that matters. Better than the... If you can notice the sands. The sands look pretty deep around here. So, again, that'll be a kind of challenging up and down there. We definitely need to whoa this down here. We need to get a good look at this. Dang, that thing goes down, ain't it? I just barely tap it here. Fast that is. Now normally you just go, what, 12 yards? Go 12 yards when it's a foot down there, but since it's continuing down, it's probably best to just try to look down at it there. I think we can reach with 3-wood, but I think it might go past the... Might try to do something here. Something like this. I don't think... Oh, that's actually pretty good there. And they reached the green, but still got a good position here. How about that? That was as good as it gets right there. The par 3, one of these almost 300 yard par 3s there. Yeah, I think 3-wood might be the best choice here. Not what I wanted. So, might need to... That's, I think it is, I know it's supposedly uphill, but still. Oh, man, that was... Yeah, I kind of expect that. I mean, those long par threes there, I mean, expect some bogeys out of that one. Almost made it to the that side there. I don't know what the do that. Let's use that little contour here. I think that'll be... Oh, do this here. That's okay. You can get back the 3 under here for sure. At least. This is going to go. Oh, I don't know about this one. Flip this again. What? I really don't know about this one. This is tricky here. Can't really tell which this way is going to go. Might as well want to go to left. The way it looks. Well, and back that 3 under there. Alrighty then. Shot. I don't know, it's gonna go left way it looked. Ah, shit. I guess. There we go. Thing of beauty right there. I don't know about this. This one. Oh, perfect. Oh, what a shot that is. I got this putt here. There we go. Another long par 3 coming up. That might... I know that will go over as... Question is, will it reach the green from there? I think it will. Yeah, well, Okay, it reached green. Yeah, well. Alright, so hopefully this will, yeah, that's what we need to do. A lot of thinking goes to that. Where you shot on your shots there. The beauty of golf there. You want to try to follow the contours of the green. Get it close to the hole there. Now about this putt here. I think it's going to go to the left. Right. And it's indicating. All right. Go with this. Let's go with this. It's kind of unusual to get perfect tempo, especially when perfect tempo. That was a lovely shot there. Definitely lovely. Oh, that's gonna go. Oh, yeah. Ooh, boy. Oh, boy. It's going to go right. We just need to blow it down. Yeah, that's... shit. You're kidding me. Ay, ay, ay. He's definitely some greens there. I mean, green are just no joke. Some here because that's gonna carry. We don't want to carry too much of it. Crap. Okay, let's see. Brilliantly played there. Wow. last of the par fives here. This one is has a tricky hole location here. You'll see here. Yeah, look at that. Got really not much screen to work with there. So, what to do? Oh, this is going to be fun here. Man, if I would have hit it, I would have hit it more to the right, that would have reached the green. Stay on there. Crap. Oh shit, that was close. Alright, here's a par 3 here. I'll try to use that slope over there. Hopefully not use too much of it. I'll just attack it. I think this is rolled down. Hopefully, yeah. How about that? Not what I wanted it, but it's alright. Past that, yeah, we can get past that. Is that downhill? Let's run this. All right, let's see here. Would have This ought to be fun here. And swing it out here. Damn it. Should have known that's gonna go more to right there. I think 8, I'm pretty sure 8 will reach. And that's below my feet, so. Really? Really, that's... I thought that will hit, reach the green there. I mean, I'm surprised by that. $300. Yeah. We normally do. This could be good. Yeah. We'll finish off with a birdie here. Alright, let's see about this. Alright, now it's gonna break to the right. Damn. That's okay though. We'll take a 3-under round. Man, when I was sitting fairways, I must glitch out the game there. Good lord. So, yeah, round 67, 3-under. That's a good score. Now this course here, it's a good course. It's, it does have some challenging hole locations there. So, yeah, I kind of I kind of expect pretty close to the same score in all four rounds there on last year to kind of being this year. So yeah, of course last year Fitzpatrick won 6 under. So yeah, I think the score will probably be maybe the same there, the final score there. So yeah, and there's some opportunities I could have scored on there, but hey, I mean, it is what it is. I mean, it's a U.S. Open course. You gotta take what you can get there, especially in those two almost 300 yard par threes there. So yeah, that's a. I'll get this one. Despite not having a crowd, I'll give this a perfect score. I mean, it's spot on for what you expect. Expect to see for this event here, this U.S. Open there at LA Country Club, Los Angeles Country Club. So, yeah. So, hope y'all enjoy this video. And as always, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, see more of my videos. Hopefully, I'll can do the EA Sports round. Soon, hopefully they'll get it. Hopefully get an update to add this course on here. I mean, why not use this course, man? Get some ideas there and kind of use their physics there. I mean, this is as good as it gets right there. So yeah, hopefully EA will get it released there, and hopefully I'll upload before the event starts there. In the meantime, just hit the subscribe button, turn on bell notification, and alert you when that video pops up or other videos as well. And I'll see you next time with some more videos, EA's US Open and other videos and live streams in the near future. So long, everybody.